know, rivalry that may lead to this incident, or it's purely linked to this anti-CEA protest?
And that's what I answered similar query earlier, that we are not ruling out anything and we are not commenting on that. We are investigating investigating the case from all angles, all perspectives. Anything concrete or conclusive comes up, we will issue a separate press release. Thank you.
Sir, one more.